set to race here. Favourite, the two, Orson Dale. Stand by for a green light. Green light's on here. Lure rolling set. Racing. Orson Dale had speed down low. Heading it off was Mabel's Corner, also in the centre, Federal Prince. Then came Flying Embers. Behind them, another Scotch. Stylish Affair. Orson Dale second last. Trending Strike in the last one. Flying Embers struck the lead. Federal Prince with it, but Flying Embers beat Federal Prince. Mabel's Corner next. Stylish Affair. Then came Trending Striker. The next one, another Scotch. And Orson Dale has run last. Time here, 16.90. So 16.90 the run, 8.731 are the numbers here. So Flying Embers for Gary Pigeon. It was on the second line of betting, 4.80 into five, or out to $5, defeating the 7, Federal Prince, which was 5 to 5.50 for Dave Peckham. The 3 was 3rd, Mabel's Corner, Cheryl Herman trained in the 1, Stylish Affair for John Mundy, 4th, 8.731. 16.90 was the run here, so 16.90 the run. Flying Embers by Wormburner at a Firelight Lady, 1.25 by 1.5 the margins. 8.731, 16.90 the run. Stand by for the all clear.